So here it is, back by popular demand, Battle of the Beers, and this month features two heavyweight vice beers that you can go and get from your local Sainsbury's at £1.80 a bottle. And the first one is from the largest vice beer brewery in the world, Erdinger Vice Beer, coming in at 5.3% ABV. And it's up against a beer from the oldest brewery in the world, and that's the Weihenstephaner Hefe Vice Beer, coming in at 5.4% ABV. So basically, on the 27th of October at 7 p.m, these two are going head-to-head Battle of the Beers, but also a first. Because of the popularity of these Battle of the Beers, I am going to not only just do the review for YouTube, but at the same time I'm going live on my Facebook page, so you, the subscribers, can interact, buy the bottles, drink along, leave comments, and we can have a bit of a live feed going on at the same time. So all you need to do to be able to interact on the live feed is go onto Facebook and like my page, The Beer Hooligan, because I will be going live on The Beer Hooligan while I do the review for YouTube at the same time. So looking forward to seeing you on the 27th for the Battle of the Beers. TT says, never play with matches, fireworks, and always drink responsibly.